did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kind of needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night...
Nap time!
You guys really stick to your MO, don't you?
Okay, safe to disarm the primary device. Bomb triggers wired in series. There, got the key.
Nice work up there, Spider-Man.
Just another day in the life. You and your men take care, officer.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Attention units. Reports of a narcotic sale in progress. Mobilize on Dutchtown.
Wouldn't be New York without a Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Get ready for some pain!
These are cold!
Just got more interesting.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
Stable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Nolita?
Control, APC Bravo, engaging demons.
All units be advised, commercial robbery in progress. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing. Right?
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. See if that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. Hope that stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Bad. Doctor? Doctor, I've found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter, for everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.